One night, you know, we were sitting at the back. He also takes a duty, you know, and he huis uit in die jonge vriendinne, in morninge, die kippenkoon en die drak my oog in my, this is, this serious thing that has just happened to me. I still don't know, Jackie, what was my role to participate in that, but I know that I'm going to get the
answer. Well, not in the next 7 days.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
It's going to be right in the paper, and your name is going to be now cleared properly, because you were put in a situation by somebody you love, and then you manipulated the name, but also people you knew, they went in and told lies about you.
Yeah.
So now, it's the same as she's going through the same thing. That like you go through life and you're ambitious, and you suddenly say like, okay, you know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna do my nails and do my thing and concentrate. When I need to cry, I'll cry. But right now, I'm gonna focus on what I'm doing, and I'm gonna wake myself and wake up.
I didn't want to be able to feel my
Because we're here to encourage you to...
Devas dots?
You know, you're saying it, but you're still stuck in your ways.
And Devas
dots? Being around here, Jackie, you're just gonna let go, like, you know what? Fuck it, Melissa.
You know how it works.
You know what? Just like they have a company wait for them, they can also wait. You get what I'm saying? You don't even know if you're staying or going, coming or going. Respect is something where... And you have to fight court battles on top of court battles. So no one is actually that nice.
So everything that's happened yesterday, it's yesterday.
Oh, absolutely.
It's a fact. The best way to think about it is a fact. And you don't feel a fact. There's one thing that I can quote from the Bible. Only one thing. I don't think the Bible. It's a lot of fucking shame stuff. When you turn around, you become a pillar of salt. Being a pillar of salt means like when somebody's calling your name behind you and you turn around, all you do is you invent your power.
Absolutely.
You are stopping everything that you do to turn around to focus on something that doesn't belong to you.
Focus on this.
And the minute when you turn around, you feel the ache in your body, the spirit that's saying, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah.
And you know what, motherfucker, this time you're just gonna hold that. You turn around, go get your pillow of salt and enjoy it, and it's not gonna be tasty.
Yeah. Anyway, that's about it. Let me listen here. Bernie, you said to me, I want you. He sent me a link and he said to me, it's 8 hours, but it's a discovery that was made by I don't know how many of them. So I went home and I put it on and I looked at it and I thought, not my scene, you know, because it was a lot of Islamic stuff that was in there, and I just thought, I don't want to even look at those things or listen to those things, because you know, like, it's not my thing, you know, like, there's no reason, but I don't want to. And I looked at it and I switched it off and I thought, okay. A week later, he said to me, Mel, come with me to the shopman, because his doggy was with him. Very stylish gay guy. Nice guy. Very nice. So I said, very eccentric. Very, extremely.
Very intelligent.
And oh.
No, extremely wise.
Jesus.
And he's bisexual, by the way, something.
Yeah, because wildlife, and it's actually a stupid thing I was doing. He said to me, he'd like, try my tracksuit pants on. Yeah. And I pulled my pants off.
He's gay, you think it's okay.
Yes. And I kind of like
saw him. But you know you're excited.
And I was like this, and
you get both there.
Yeah, no,
and
I know.
You're excited.
I know. Like, and I kind of like thought, at that moment I thought, you know, like, oi, you know, like he's a stunning guy. Anyway. So I was sitting in the car with him, and all of a sudden the thought came up, and I said to him, listen, you sent me a link. I looked at it and I don't feel so comfortable. He said to me, what was my words to you, Melissa? He's so direct. I'm going to let you know, this is yours. Because I'm telling you the story.
Oh, okay.
I'll get it for us and we share one.
Never mind.
And
reason you're getting a deer is that when you are in a spirit world, you're a healer. When you're in a spirit world, you get a certain kind of thirst. And that kind of thirst, it means as a medium, you're a medium. You understand your spirits, you speak to your voice, you time travel, you get out of your body. Sometimes you can't be able to use this.
Sometimes
your toe is stopped up, you don't even know where, and you're just looking around.
Sometimes my knee, Jesus, I was
the you're always in the battlefield. You know what is in the battlefield? You are in the battlefield.
Oh,
and you've been in it since you were born.
Yes.
So you're born into your family that you were supposed to keep, but they took advantage. That's why we're seeing food out. And this is also a lesson God is saying to you. Just because you are in a place, it doesn't mean you're only at a place. You are there just to cleanse and pull out. Every time you look back, you kill yourself. Kill yourself. Kill yourself. That's when you get pieces. Once you're alive, you get a piece of something. I guess most of the reason is then you give yourself. And you can go in there and scream and say, I love it.
That's how I feel.
That's how you always get attracted to people, not of the opposite sex or straight, mostly girls. They start getting sexual this thing. Because when they get sexual, they take from you.
Yeah.
And then you apologize because you're going to keep the peace in the relationship. It's tiring. But this was teaching before. You falling in love with yourself. It's lending that power that you both let it.
What's the application?
So that person will be coming to that person.
The what?
Because he's coming
back. That's all.
That's all he is. He is like Mr. Military Man says, I am coming for you.
That is the song of your first date. So, have you also joined? So, now, burning everyone. Everybody got their share. I'm still have. Oh, wait. So, I said to him, this link that you sent me, I said to him, no, my sin. I don't want to do that. So he looked at me, and he looked at me and he said to me, what did I say to you? So I said, you know, no, you said to me, you sent the link. He said, no, I said something to you. I said, Taz, you said nothing. He said to me, Mal, I'm going to remind you. I said to you, look at it with an open mind. But you need to, when you stop, finish it. Then your mind will be open. And I said to him, Matthias, he said to me,
when you're ready,
I am telling you to stop watching it because it's 8 hours. Burn it. I was scared to watch certain parts of it.
It's raw for you.
Ooh.
It's very raw. And you know when you
go to me, I think, what did you watch?
Ooh.
This thing that you didn't want to watch. Did you watch it in the end?
I watched it and I was so intrigued with it. And Tony, it's what you were talking about now about the banks and, you know, putting it in.
Talking about the banks, I can't buy electricity. I don't want to complain because I have power, but still, I want the light on so that I can take pictures. And it's not getting on my nerves because I need light when it's turned off.
What you can right now is very moment.
No, we're having a good conversation and we're going in an hour to karaoke. We're still not going to open the dance.
No,
yeah, finish your thing.
So, you know,
this is what it says. But they don't say to win because they have a big problem. That's why they don't tell you. So, yeah.
So, yeah, there were certain parts of it that I couldn't watch it on my own.
But
it's just everything in a kernel, it's like, kind of like...
A revelation.
Yes, exactly.
It's a revelation.
Yes,
what you saying?
The truth sense.
No, you just go onto your Google and you look for...
No, when you Google later, send her the link.
No, that's type. What I mean. I'm not
you just going down.
I'm going to send you the link.
What I want to know from you, from an emotional side, yeah? 24 hours, 38 hours, listen here. What I want to know from you, what about it was so like, in the beginning, like what was so, oh, I don't want to get into it, and then when you watch it, what did you feel afterwards? You know what I mean? I want to know what you felt before and afterwards.
When I watched it?
No, first before you watched it. Why did you have the feeling that there's too much for you?
Because, you know, when I...
Was it the preview or the headline?
When it opened up, you know, like, it was quoting like a verse in the Quran, and it was talking about him. And I kind of like thinking, like, I don't want to go into something that's convincing me about what I believe in. Because really...
Oh, I mean, okay, so it's another like religion,
it's a belief.
Okay,
you know, like,
okay.
I didn't want to be... Like, I know what I believe in. You hear what I'm saying?
Yes,
I'm not,
okay.
I'm not religious,
not
I'm spiritual.
To,
yeah. You know, like, I'm not...
You know
there's
who
a
you
big
are.
Difference in being
you know
religious
are.
And being spiritual.
It's a different world.
It's absolutely.
It's a different world.
I believe in things, you know, like that... That the religion that doesn't want to go into
religion people
what I'm
will
saying?
Turn things and make it into a fear instead of making it a solution.
Hey.
So when it's
hey.
Spiritual, for me, let me tell
oh,
you, so Jackie. When somebody gives me something and they say, watch it, there might be facts in there that I need to know, but it's when the moment I feel like no, it's a no. Just like that. Because what it does, it will
Jackie,
divert you from what
you
it's supposed
no
to
idea.
Be.
You've got no idea. I feel like I'm basic all the time. Listen. So. Okay. You said, you know, like, you didn't answer him. Thank you for the key, because I've messaged him and I said,
oh,
the key is across the road, but I will be home at least to put lights on. Because it's just the people coming. He's not coming. Anyway, listen to this. You know, Bernie, I watched it. I started watching it.
Yeah.
Like, as he said, can I watch it with an open mind? And I watched it, and as you know, like the one that episode finished, so the next episode came, and the next one came, and because it's an 8 hour long journey with them. The scary thing is funny. The message that I'm getting in it, the message that I was getting from it, it's like whoever is left to save the planet, to save this planet, will succeed in it. But how many is going to be left?
8 billion is going to die.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
Yeah.
It's already, it's written. It's on the quote. It's already done.
Yeah, no.
And when should somebody drop next to you and you stop?
If you're taking this
and
vaccine,
you stop
Jackie,
and do that, you are going to follow that.
If you're taking this vaccine,
I did. And I really made a mantra before.
Yeah, but you did. How many did you do? The thing,
I didn't
the
take the one. I took the one with the two shots.
The thing is,
it's like one
the,
shot
with the believers.
Really, I had to do it for my work because I was not going to stop today.
You are guided to where you need to be.
Not that
you
I want to
take the pain, you will take the blood, you will take the space.
I have, Jackie,
and
I
those
have
can,
meditated
yeah,
on
those
that.
Those whose bodies
I,
can
and,
take
and,
it and the people can.
And my workplace was hectic because I just thought, one morning I'm going to walk in and the pen is going to drop and she's going to ask me to give me
that's
to give her like proof in like that I've gone in like for the vaccine. And I just thought, and you know what I said? All I said was my life is no longer in my hand. My life is no longer in my hand. And Jackie, I swear to you, I have said to myself, the universe, I'm free. Nothing. Absolutely.
Because even when something comes she, and does this, you just go.
Yeah. She then realized that 60% of her clientele wasn't vaccinated. So she couldn't do a thing to me, and I'm the only one that's not vaccinated. I didn't go. I didn't.
You're
I didn't
at the place where you ought to be. Not standing your ground, it's honoring who you are. Some people have to do it and go through it. The
what
same,
are you doing now?
The same way the same way as some celestials have to go through painful relationships and go through hardships and to know that when you only focus on the hardship, you're gonna miss the fun.
Where's my BS finished?
I finished it, I shared it, I did whatever I could. Like I said, there's six, right? So Stefan, yeah? Me, you, Jackie, so it was one left and then I folded.
Thank you, Bernie.
You needed that picture. You're always at the right place at the right time.
And look here, we always have just enough to just give us that. It's not like people assume, it's like, now it comes to an end. And the only time ever after when we will get another one is when we end up in Boca, you know what I mean? So we go there in a nice, chill, conscious vibe. So anytime when you hear something, or like me, I'm in a state now when I walk into that house, they needed me. That woman is going through the divorce. Even my, the friend and the assistant. It was like, thank God, one of the
time. Why she couldn't come? Why this had to happen? Everything has to happen. The way is the reason. And I said to them, once you answer your calling and honor the calling, only the people who are coming who are worthy of your service, because you're not just doing things, you're also extracting pain and healing them. And you're also learning about your abilities in the meantime. So it's being thankful for both of you. Everything you do.
It's too much, the song.
It's not a little
bit of
it. Not to be a ticket package, and it had to be a little
bit
of a
little
bit of a little bit
of a
little bit of
We've been loving.
I need you. I need you. I need you.
Glow in the dark.
Bless you.
Don't miss me. Be there for me.
Oh, baby. Let me check the levels of the smoke here.
Listen here, baby. No, it's none of your business because it's my department. Right, that's why I have big clients and many clients. You're so sensitive to smoke, you're going to die anyway. That's fine. It's fine. Whatever you think, that's good for you. Can you please do me a favor?
What about that? No. What about
that? Okay. I'm still very happy for you. Can you please make me happy? I need something.
You're not happy. Are you set?
I'm not set.
If you're set, what is the point of this relationship?
I am not set.
You're not happy with me. It's
not about me being unhappy with you.
What is the about?
It's about I want you to go to the shop for me.
Of course.
So where do you come from? I'm unhappy with you. Do I look unhappy to you?
Yes, that's what you say. This is here.
I'm not unhappy with you. I'm trying to listen, to learn, to grow. I don't have time for personal emotions.
Yeah.
That's who I am. So it's not about us when I go in the room.
Can
we go
us.
Yeah.
But we are just here and thinking while we're doing our girl chat, if you can just please go to the shop
out
for me.
Pleasure.
That's all I wanted to know. Because I can go for it.
But you did say, okay.
No, she wants to make things complicated.
Benny, are you watching?
Yes.
Are you watching, Benny?
So the card is in my bag. I hope it works. Oh, yes, it will work in the shop. I'm worried about this Capitec thing.
Electricity.
That is what I want. You take the electricity number, write it down for you.
I place
and the card, and then you just buy it by Shop 24. By chance.
My Wi-Fi, everything is on the app. That's why your app is off.
No, it's off for everyone. Not just me.
Because the banks are off.
Catholic Bank is off since yesterday, Melissa. That's what I'm saying.
But
I can't go. I have to physically go. And when I was done working at 5, the bank was closed. So then my chip also don't want to work. It says it's disabled because I put it in my phone and it is. My magnet disables my thing.
Okay, they can't only mention so me because I managed to
draw money. Did you draw money certain times? No, yesterday didn't work. Okay, I didn't leave the house. Jackie went.
Oh yeah, I do wish to drop, so.
So she can, but that's why I'm saying it's meant to be. Just leave it.
Baby, write down the number for me. We keep wasting time here. Write it down, please.
07 11 00 00 33. That is the electricity
number. You do the same thing and then he gets red wine. That's not the right one.
Let me write it down, please. Exactly.
Can you send it to me on WhatsApp?
No, baby. You're going to have no doctor in the house.
I'll go
drop off.
It'll
be offline. You said to me you're offline. I love you.
I'm available, doctor.
Dearly. Yeah. I'm coming tomorrow. Let me just come and put lights on at that place.
Okay, are you still going?
I love you.
See
you.
I'll
see you tomorrow.
Have a good evening and don't forget the wax strips.
No, I won't.
I said today you make sure you're looking
okay,
my bag.
Okay, so you say your dating is on.
Gotcha.
I see you in the skew of the car.
So once you buy the electricity, can you send it to me first? Tanya, oh my god, you look absolutely beautiful. I can't believe it. I didn't have time to reply. I worked until 5 o'clock.
Where's
your
bag?
I hang it in the kitchen somewhere. The black one. You know the black one that's like your one? No, you see, that's why. Get the electricity first, eh? And then you let me know. So that I can at least have some light. Okay, I'll send you now what I need.
Well, the number is just digits. The number is just digits. No letter, no nothing.
Nothing. You just give the number.
Electricity for how much?
Just give 50. Yeah, 50. And I'll send you.
What are you going to eat? I'm too long. One money is too many.
No, you really got them chips. Like, yeah, maybe some chicken nuggets and some sauce. And really? Oh, would you get like something like that?
No, for
tonight, before I go.
I bought you a full packet of cereals in the finish.
What is it? You didn't give it to me. I didn't give it.
No, no, it's going on.
Where did you put it? I didn't take it from you. Okay, so what you want? No, you're waiting to buy for me.
I'm just giving the empties away.
So what else expecting?
So it's only a 6-pack, yes. And then some noodles for the kids, some hot chips at the deli. Don't forget, let me send you the electricity now.
No, send me
one. So okay, go past shop 24 and first buy the electricity there. If they don't have, you can buy the chickens.
No, I'll buy the chickens.
Okay, but will you send it to me fast?
Immediately I'll send it to you.
Okay, so let me see if you can just get
it. But once it's on, just please move the kit so I can show you something.
Okay, I'll do it. Okay.
Send me the phone.
So I'll send it to you now.
Send it. I'll send it to you.
The reason I kiss you, see you have no manners. You must kiss you whatever if you go out of the house.
No, my darling.
Hey!
Good boy.
You say, baby, I must see you. I say, no, you're not musting me. Say, baby, why you want more cigarettes? I give you cigarettes. I said, no, you didn't give one. You said, no, the cigarettes. In line. And like, Jesus, okay, baby, give one.
Now they're ready.
No, I was
and the end of the right ones.
Yes. No, he is getting to know the. So.
It's gonna be a great night. Drop it like a child.
So I went inside. He was so cute. He says, no, baby, I give you permission to go tonight. I said to him, baby.
Who gives the permission?
I don't need your permission.
Seven. It's funny.
It's so funny. Is it to me? It's okay, baby.
Is it Bring it. What's her name? Melissa.
Yeah. Where's Melissa?
Where did she go?
Where?
Which way did she go?
What? No, she's gone already.
Tomorrow morning.
Yeah. It's fine, she don't need to see me. See, when you go put on the lights,
yeah,
I leave him there, yes, put it back in my booty. So
oh, wow, look. She really needs to see.
Yeah. You see, it's time, you have to come back. Anyway, so I was laughing yesterday by the time I went into the kitchen to ask him to go to the shop. So he says to me, what did he say, man? Is it something funny? And then I said, he said to me, I look stressed. I said, you know, I don't look stressed. You must remember when I'm working, this is my work face. This is Bunny Nail face. This is not me being stressed. This is me working, doing house calls, running up the road, getting an Uber, drawing cash, organizing times for people that I don't have, but I'm slotting everyone in. I'm focused, this is my focus face. And I said, and by the way, why do you think this is a sad face? I said, no, 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 Jackie. This face is a serious face. This is my work face. And one thing, what makes you think I am sad?
That's
so. As in, maybe you are sad. You are the one that's sad, not me, baby. I can love you from a distance. You know? Shania Twain, anything.
Oh, she did
anything.
I watched a documentary.
I watched nothing, Jackie. I'm just talking out of shutter. I'm just saying that, look here, if you're going to tell me something, I'm going to correct you if you are wrong. If you are correct, I will shut the fuck up. I will. I've learned my lesson. But don't tell me I'm something that I'm not, bottom line. Because then the beast is going to come for you. So you know what? I'm not sad. You know what? He said because he didn't see me the whole day. And not last night. He's here, but he's not here. You know why? Because I said to him, I'm busy growing. And it doesn't matter who I love and what I do, Jackie. I'm gonna grow regardless of what is growing in front of me, next to me, behind me. I don't give a flying fuck. I'm focused. So this is work face. So before you want me to upset you, let me tell you something. You have permission to go out after that whole briefing. Did you not hear me? I don't need your permission.
Just rub it in. What the fuck? Don't you listen?
Like I said to you, don't you know after we told each other the truth and the honesty, we both had a decision to make. Would it serve us or not? Do you think now because you told me that I accepted it because you're still here, now it's not that? I have listened. I've accepted and I'm taking my time. And I know that now you know. When I do something, it's because I want to, not because I need to hurt you.
No.
I'm doing it because it's time to
my
do so.
My life goes on.
Me. I am honest and I have friends. I'm having a chill. I'm having a chat. I don't need you because what exactly do you give me? That gives me the impression that I need your motherfucking authority. Your fucking permission. I'm not a promiscuous girl.
I don't think people understand when you say a word like that. What the fuck? Do I look like I'm home? You are in my house.
And you know, let's not talk about the circumstances because no one needs to know. I'm saying under the circumstances of you telling me this and you knowing this and you telling me 4 weeks later. It's not exactly what I did. Everything you needed to know about me, I told you day one. Okay.
You still came back without saying what who you really are.
So now that I know,
now
what do you think?
Why don't you to just like say you digest and say
okay. So you know what he's like, he's not honestly buddy blah 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 blah. Since everything okay, Steve. You just don't know. Those ones are standing there. Not me anymore.
How can you not feel what's happening?
No, because I'm doing it slowly this time. I'm not exploding, Jackie. Because I'm the time I explode.
But you know the truth is, he can feel it. He knows it.
No, he knows, but now what
I'm saying. He's gonna like, just like, you know, because he didn't expect it to be like so.
didn't expect a level of intelligence and calmness about it. Like, it's not a clawing, it's not like, I'm just moving on. Thank you so much.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Better I up before my patience right now. Jackie, are you by the box?
By the box?
By the box. I want to give you the number.
Yeah,
I just get
the lights.
Hey,
let me get my touch.
Yeah. The torches and laser electricity and laser
mission. Thank you. Are you winning, Jackie? Oh man, this is awesome. Do you also need glasses? No, almost. Oh, it's so super cool.
I mean, it's my country. How is it working?
Because you don't have to stop working. If you love what you do, you don't have to stop working. You can work because you love it. And you can work anytime.
Yeah, but because I am
going to
tell your family.
No, when I'm done, you can let them go. I'm busy doing my hair before I go for karaoke.
Okay, mommy, if you forget your phone, I'm calling you and I'll bring it back.
I'm not going to forget it because I need to take pictures and videos. Yes, otherwise I'm going to forget. Look, you know, it's super cold. Put it around your neck.
Yeah, thank God, because I'm
And look at this one. I put it on here to warm it up, and then I put it around my neck, and then I'm super warm.
Yeah. Mommy, if you forget your phone, you just have to call me. If I have a video and your number.
Look at the cool shoes, the beach shoes that you have. I know, I wanted to see if your beach shoes are fitting you now. So let's see if your feet has grown yet. Wait, let mommy check. Ah, okay. Is it beach shoes if you're running on the beach, buddy? Let's see if it fits you. Are you Jackie's first on beach shoes?
Mommy, last year I said I don't want these shoes anymore.
No, they were too big, but you have grown. They're bigger now. Let's see. Oh, they're
Wow.
They almost fit you.
That's amazing.
I think next year.
But like a superhero shoes.
No, you see here, Jackie doesn't like it because it's not. His feet must still grow a little bit more. You see?
We'll sell it.
Yeah. We'll give it to another child.
We'll sell it. There's a child on the street.
And give it to Mateo.
Oh, yeah.
No, he's not a baby. He can be a baby, but then he can wait until his feet is big because you clearly do not want it and it's such good shoes to walk and run in. So I don't understand what your issue is. Because I can take the needle and I can sew it and then it will fit.
Mimi, when I'm big enough, I can wear those.
Yeah, but I'm saying
this. Mommy, I don't want these. I'm not wearing socks.
Yeah, but you can always get socks. Don't say you don't like it. It's a different thing. Okay? Take them and put them back in the cupboard. You wear them when it fits you. Okay? Okay.
Baby, can I have some noodles?
I'm making noodles.
Jackie,
please.
Could you please, while you're making it in the blue tin, so we have 4 packets of 5.
There's 3 packets.
Yeah, he's gonna bring more, isn't
it?
No, he had.
Yes,
so that put it ready and fresh.
I just added it in the
yes. Thank you. Let it cook on its own. The no stove movements. Jackie. Thank you. My brother, he thanks me on the Facebook when he comes here. He thanks me, he says, you must have been this to come this evening. And it is right. I'm going to hell from the north to me. He can't get over this. This was Buddy way. He was like,
oh,
the video. Remember I told you about, I do it. This is the I do it. Look, he's all fucked up, so Roderick thanked me. I'm sorry,
love. What were you doing?
It never gets old.
Excuse me? Azami, you're supposed to be sick. Mommy gave you
medicine. He just had a fever, he just got back.
What are you doing?
Azaria.
Sorry,
I thought he was in bed. He
got what are you doing?
I said, look at Roderick tagged me.
Excuse me? Azami, you're supposed to be sick. Mommy gave you medicine. What are you doing?
Roderick said to me, tag me now. He's going to hell for laughing. Wait. I did that.
Sorry, what are you doing?
I do it.
What are you doing?
Huh? I can. Can you see this video?
Say sorry, mommy. Look at mommy. What did you put on your hair, Zaria? What is on your hair? No, I don't want. Okay, bye,
Zaria. Conditioner.
Can you clean up your mess, please? What? Keep doing it.
Is an advertisement for Colgate shampoo.
Mommy! Azaria!
Make it bigger.
What?
You wanted to make it.
Okay. I'm going now. Mommy's going. What is the problem? Azaria, can I take your num num?
Num num.
Azaria, look what you've done. Not nice. Not nice. Okay, I've got that now. Bye, Lulu. Bye.
Mommy bought it.
I'm so pretty.
Why do I leave him? I am just watching him. Because I'm telling him I'm going.
That's not Melissa's phone, eh?
No.
That's yours. Okay. It's Melissa's phone. And glasses.
Look here. Wait. No. Combi. I'm saying nothing. I'm just watching him. Look there.
Ooh.
Can't you pull it from your phone? That's why it's good.
Okay. As the eye was over in the room, I said,
These shoes are like fucking
easy. See, when I said to be Amy, you understand, you like, complication around.
It was like walking, I walked
when in awful.
You don't feel pebbles, you don't feel anything, just
nothing.
Like, you just, I'm walking on sunshine. The happiest shoes.
Yes.
And so this lady, who's she's in her 60s. She's a designer. She designs for a shop called Montebello in Newlands.
Uh-huh.
So when I was sleeping on the bench, when I was on the outside, I decided, like, what do you do? It's like, instead of begging and asking for things, I said, like, okay, I'm here. Shells. I can design necklaces out of that. So I went to a special place on shells, found ribbon. I started designing ribbons. And then she saw me wearing one of those. And she said to me, can you design for the shop? And then when I said, okay, my bench is over there, it's called the penthouse. It's on the corner of Oliver and Beach Road. Meet me there. And my office is inside Craft Beach, where Craft is. That's my office. Then she ordered, I'll get necklaces once a week. I'll put myself in the backpackers or whatever. And I shower. Think sexy.
Okay, so just
a pity party. It was like, what you when things come, you see possibilities and solutions. Because where you are, at the end of the day, the rain comes, you get wet, the sun comes, you get dry, the wind comes, it blows, and you see possibility, and you see, like, I can do this shit.
So I just want a picture of you doing my nails, please.
You're not taking off me.
No, you doing my nails.
You're not taking a photo of me.
Yes, I've asked you. What do you mean?
But then you must make it with makeup and everything.
No, Jackie, not is going to use my photo. No, we use photos for makeup.
We have makeup on the phone.
We have makeup on the phone.
Absolutely. Yeah. I want to hear that one.
That's what I mean.
That's it.
You just take the turn away the glasses on the wall.
Where is the...
Here you are. No, because you did my lens. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I just show... Oh, put the diary on.
Music is perfect.
Yes, why must I take this? I want the base.
I'm just gonna pick it up. Are you making a video?
I'll make a video and it shows. Huh? So yeah, options.
Go pick it for me.
I'm a video.
Let me see you.